Good morning to all MotoGP fans from the Sepang circuit. We're live to bring you all the excitement of the Malaysian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. Unfortunately, it has been raining for a few hours now and it doesn't look like it will stop anytime soon. Most of the riders have chosen a pair of soft tyres, but in this cold weather, it will require particularly smooth riding. Triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. Are taking us to Parc Fermé to the runner-up, who was receiving well-deserved applause from his team members. This is an excellent result that will give him some optimism for upcoming races. We're live for the podium ceremony, where there's an Italian flag flying on the top step. A stunning win in great Italian style, and Yair beat his opponents with a masterful victory today.